Bringing new evolutionary technology to market is no small feat. Automotive OEMs are really looking for a trusted partner to develop and scale this groundbreaking technology. We have now signed several major commercial deals with the world-class leading automakers such as Mercedes-Benz, Volvo Cars, and SAIC. Luminar is now in a position to scale both its supply chain and manufacturing operations and bring this product to the market at mass scale.
When you think about phases of production, I have likened this to, I'll say, scaling Mount Everest. And if you think about where we are right now, it would be very similar to being at base camp. You've already been on a significant part of the journey and made great progress to get where you are. Same token, there is a significant journey still ahead of you and you can't take your eye off the ball. The automotive production phases can be really subdivided into what I would call four main categories. And they all relate to maturity. You begin with what's referred to as A samples, and that normally means that you've got a product that matches up with some of the functional expectations, maybe most of them, but it's not ready for durability testing, for example, all the way through the end to start a production. And we are at a phase that's called C sample. And what that means is that the design, the majority of the functions have satisfied the customer requirements and specifications. And we are in the middle of putting together all of the plans and proving out the equipment and the processes with a variety of automation vendors, prove that we can scale for the volumes that are necessary to achieve the hundreds of thousands of units per year. Moving from the tech suppliers to our automotive capable and automotive grade suppliers. The wonderful thing about that is that we've brought that forward with ultimate de-risking of the Iris launch.
The industry as a whole is going through an evolution, which includes both safety and autonomy. Luminar's customers have realized that the foundational LiDAR technology that we bring to the table, coupled with our proprietary software, enables greater safety and functionality at the vehicle level.
And Luminar's strategy has always been to tightly integrate hardware and software development to unleash the full potential of our LiDAR. So it all starts with Iris and the core sensor software. On top of that, we add a perception stack, which gives us access to objects, lane markings, and all other crucial elements of safe driving. And on top of that, we put something that we call Sentinel, which is our name for our automated driving stack, which consists of proactive safety that you've seen at CES 2022. And of highway comfort, which I'm going to show you right now.
The LiDAR allows us to adapt the scan pattern from frame to frame, which gives us the ability to basically center all the resolution where we want it. So as a result, we can pick out objects like lost cargo, like stripped tires and so on. So the smallest objects possible in a highway situation, but also some of the most dangerous objects possible in a highway situation at distances that have never been possible in a serious product before. What you see here on the screen, we call this highway comfort. What it is an SAE level 2 functionality that does lane centering and distance keeping. So you see somebody just cut into our lane. The vehicle noticed that and adapted the speed accordingly. If we were to come to a traffic jam, we would stop completely. If the traffic jam were to start again, we would start again. And also what we do is something we call proactive safety, which is an automated emergency braking and soon automated emergency steering stack that takes road safety much beyond everything that has been possible or required by any lawmakers or new car assessment programs worldwide. And it all comes together to form our vision to eradicate accidents and to bring safety and comfort to all of the vehicles worldwide.